Yeah, we are congregating here today, and this congregation presents a unique opportunity for us to deliberate on and influence policy requirements that shape the ICT sector in adapting to emerging technologies, telecommunications, ICTs. There is no doubt that technological advancements pose challenges in terms of availability, adoption, accessibility, and usage. Nations should heavily invest in broadband development and deployment in order to bridge the digital divide between urban and rural areas, especially of developing countries. The COVID-19 pandemic has proven the importance and criticality of ICT to achieve sustainable development. We are witnessing how many of our citizens, especially the young population, depend on telecommunications and ICTs. Our joint focus should therefore aim at ensuring that our citizens are safe and their privacy is protected while online. We have seen how the traditional communication has potentially evolved in recent years. This gathering is a testimony of something we need to embrace moving forward. We therefore need to redouble our efforts and collaborate to continuous harness skills development for all our citizens to embrace technological development, which will eventually narrow the skills gaps between developed and developing countries. Namibia is grateful for the role that the International Telecommunications Union plays in creating platforms such as this or helping its member states develop responsive policy frameworks in this ever-changing technological evolution. We should therefore open-heartedly, we should therefore open and wholeheartedly embrace the available for the betterment of the globe. Thank you.